You might know him from his work producing Nicki Minaj's Anaconda and Rihanna's Birthday Cake, but co-signed from the production duo Da Internz is moving from behind the production board to in front of the mic with his new alias, Enrique Dragon.
You holding on like En Vogue, but you holding on to that shower pole. This ain't VH1 and I don't play. You got me out here looking like Stevie J. I know you out here
Hip Hollywood recently caught up with Enrique at his studio in Los Angeles and got the lowdown on why he picked his new name.
Real life, my middle name is Enrique. I'm 100% Latin American. My mom is from Panama, my father's from Guatemala. So todo me llamo es Marcos Enrique Palacio. And the Dragon was the illest wrestler of all time. Ricky the Dragon Steamboat, are you kidding me? Who wouldn't want the name? And then the only other person smart enough to even touch on the Dragon, it's goddamn Cisco.
But Enrique's not about to dye his hair silver and start singing thong song remixes. His debut single out here is about dealing with a promiscuous ex-girlfriend.
The cable man, my baby mama.
Might not be necessarily true about my life.
It might not be necessarily true about my
his life.
Maybe it's a homeboy.
Maybe it's one of our friends.
Or maybe we just walked in on it.
Whoa! Is that the cable man?
And just because Enrique's out making his own music does not mean Da Internz is going anywhere.
Show still has to go on, you know, Da Internz can't stop. You know, it's not gonna be a lag period.
Make sure to check out Here, which is now available for purchase on iTunes. For Hip Hollywood, I'm Jonathan Rabb.